Ladies, how are ya?
What's up?
Well, how you doing? Girls' night out?
Yeah.
Woo! You guys are out here supporting friends, aren't you?
Yeah.
I love that. That's beautiful. Fantastic. Are you guys on a Tinder date? I get it. Love is love, people, you know? Give it up for my mom, you guys. Yeah. She reminds me of my mother, basically. Thank you. No, you're lovely. Yeah, don't be shy. We're spirited animals now. All right. What's your name?
Janet.
Janet?
Yeah.
Pleasure to meet you, Janet. All right, well, let's get back to me. So.
Smoke weed. There's our audience. Well, who's high right now? Who's high?
I have to say, like, this, you guys just, it looks like spring break chaperoned by dad. I'm loving what's happening right here. It's so good. Oh, man.
My ex-boyfriend, though, I feel is kind of like IKEA furniture. Like, every time I tried to build him up, like, he'd break back down again. Just, no one here shops at IKEA. Nobody is dating anyone with a broken soul. Good for you guys. Good. Just keep going. That's great.
I'm pretty lonely, you guys. But I'm not ugly lonely, okay? Could be worse. No, what type of lonely are you?
You're pretty.
Thank you so much. You are annoying. I'm kidding. Guys, give it up for my number one fan. There we go. Love it. I appreciate that.
One more time for Tamara.